head-related transfer function and acoustic shadowing that happens. So when you hear things, like if I hear something coming from this side, it reaches this ear first, and then a split nanosecond later, this ear.
Okay, great. Thank you all. Thank you all. It's nice that they teamed up these people to be detective. Then I don't have to look into the audience. So thank you all for this whole setup, because it's actually these three people who organized it. So I was working here for 3 days with 15 artists.
Are you here somewhere? Yeah, so perhaps he's somewhere here. So we have some power still, you know. Okay, so let's try to do it.
I really just studied piano with that. I mean, I did a little bit of composition there, and I spent a lot of time going to composition classes and so on.
Yes, synthesis is actually consisting of two stages. The first stage was already here in October. That was me being in the city of Kraków and biking around on a bicycle with a microphone and collecting sounds of the city.
Thank you. the Serenist possessions were donated to the monastery.
Thank you.